Cheers from Japan, I'm Tokyo Toy Bastard, and today we're here at Nakano Broadway, and gonna be looking for some Sofubi and some Keshi, among other things, but specifically gonna be focusing on the Keshi and Sofubi shops, and might have some visitors with me today too, so I'm not sure if they're gonna be on camera, but we'll see. Let's go inside.
I don't know. 消しゴムで集めてたみたいで、
あ、
消
しゴムは下が持ってきたんですか。
There's the holy grail right there of Dragon Ball collecting. Look at that price tag.
Stuff. I haven't had any luck lately, but I'm hoping when I get back I can sell some stuff.
Dude, I never had one of those before.
I can't like pinpoint where to like. Are you serious? Oh yeah.
$300. Hey Michael, look what I found. And Francisco, you guys are gonna have to fight over this one. That's one cool cat.
Which one? Yes.
Thank you.
Can't see it though through this bag. Marazan J-Tel Godzilla with the giant Godzilla Bullmark spray color with the Tokyo Tower. Oh, I wish that could come out and film. I also wish I had $200. Ah, this was an exclusive for the movie Always, which also featured Godzilla taking place during the construction of Tokyo Tower. That's sick. Okay, I gotta come back for that. Also, quick little story, this Marmot Godzilla in the back, Godzilla 2000 glitter, that used to be mine. I think I mentioned this in a previous video, but just in case you didn't see that one, here's the story again. I sold it one day to Mandarake, I was trying to collect more vintage type stuff, and they paid me like almost $500 for it, 400 and something, and I was shocked. And now I see why. It's because they're selling it for a little over $1,000. Yikes. What is this? Alright guys, done with my shopping. This bag is chock full of stuff from various shops. It's super heavy. I lucked out today. And I mentioned that some people would be joining me today. They were not on camera, but now they are.
Hey, how's it going?
This is Cece and Rocky from Texas, US. Yes. Fellow collector of Dragon Ball. So that's how we met, yeah. But yeah. You guys found some good stuff too, yeah?
Yes, a lot of good stuff. Too much good stuff. Too much.
All right, well, we're headed to Toy Cats now. I'm not going to film in there, I don't think. If I do, it'll be a separate video. But yeah, tomorrow I'll upload the pickups from this massive bag, and yeah, look forward to that. So thank you. Check out one of these other videos. See you next time. Adios.